We're following breaking news from Norfolk tonight. Police say they are investigating a deadly hit and run that happened on East Little Creek Road near Meadow Creek Road.
The call came in around 8:45 tonight. Officers tell us a man died at the scene. Police say they have possibly located the vehicle involved in the crash, and you can see this is still an active scene. We're going to continue to follow this story and bring you updates on wavy.com.